Listen, one of the graces you must receive is to question the end of every tradition on the earth. When people create a custom on the earth, look at it carefully and say to yourself, where is this custom going to end us? So if everybody suddenly creates the custom of sending children to school abroad, don't be in a hurry to flow with the crowd. The reasons might sound reasonable. Nigerian schools, instead of 4 years, you do 6 years. All this has to strike. I bet go to where you do 3.5 years and finish. Unfortunately, for many people, it's not the 3.5 years. They just need the status for the competition. But even if it's the 3.5 years, listen to me. It's better I slow you down for 2 years and you go to a school like AB Uzaria where I went to, and you come out grinded in the things of the spirit. Those 2 years, you will recover them in 2 months. Is anybody hearing me? I would rather send you to where your destiny was waiting for you and find you grounded in God than send you to where everybody is sending their children to and wake up to find you lost.